I say to myself, this guy must be either a genius, either completely crazy. Well, obviously he's a genius, and we are celebrating him now for that reason.